The Vatican Commission, instituted by Pope Francis to prevent abuses in the Church, announces that it will begin a world tour in 2019. Its objective is to change the mentality of the diocese, to make them aware of the need to implement prevention protocols. It also proposes the formation of local organizations so that the victims of abuse can report their situation and receive help. In April 2019, they will speak to the bishops of Central and Eastern Europe. The same month in Brazil, they will also offer a week of formation for bishops and teachers. In November, they will speak to Salam in Mexico, and in 2020, they will participate in another World Congress in Colombia. Since April, its members have participated in more than 100 conferences and have explained in the Vatican to new bishops how to detect abuse. The goal is that from the first minute of their life as leaders of a diocese, they have clear criteria for prevention. The members of the commission just met in Rome. They listened to the victims and reflected on the situation of the Church and the abuses following the events of recent months, such as the denunciations against former Cardinal Theodore McCarrick. The commission has also recalled that its role is not to investigate allegations of abuse, but to raise awareness of how to prevent them. The investigation is a task of the Congregation for the Doctrine of the Faith, with which they will hold several brief meetings.